So Silver Bracelet was a very nice yearling. She's bred on the wind legend Elusive Pimpernel Nick, which has so far given us Angel Dust, Sir Cecil, Hall of Famer, Agnes, and quite a few other good runners. She was always a very nice filly, very attractive and athletic filly. Silver Profile herself, her dam, hasn't been much of a producer so far because, one, she's a very shy breeder. So consider the fact that she's 18 years old and this is, I think, her fourth foal. Basically, the Wind Legend story is very connected with Calcutta. First good horse was Fly Like the Wind, who won the Calcutta 1000 Guineas. And his first winner as well, as Yenda, came from Calcutta. Both were coincidentally trained by Vijay Singh, who also trained Silver Bracelet. And we have another runner in the race, Apsara Star. She's going to come on a lot from her first start, which she definitely needed, according to James. And we are hopeful of a good outcome. And, you know, I mean, it's been 4 years, so it's nice to just see your fillies get to a big race like the Calcutta 1000 Guineas. And we hope and pray that we get a good result at the end of it.